I'm Gary McCord for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is ready to call the action today, so let's send it down to the first tee. This one's looking left, might catch the rough.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the tee, the Hustler.
David, what's he got?
Well, not exactly on the shortest turf on the golf course, but not too far off the beaten track. It'll be fine.
This for birdie. This one looks like it might find the sand. Oh, what a shot!
From where I'm standing, this could be tricky. Shouldn't be any roll here. Miss this and you're looking at a bogey.
Pay attention or this isn't going in. A nice recovery for Paul.
Nothing wrong with this approach. Not shabby, not a great shot, but we're putting.
Look at this shot.
Beautiful putt. No worries, mate.
Ferdy, things could get a little difficult after this shot. This lie could cause some trouble.
It's heading right down the center of the fairway.
I don't think she'll be happy with this one.
Great shot. Just sneaked over the sidelines here into the first cut of rough. Not too bad.
David, this is an interesting looking putt.
Yeah, a nice wee bender. It's going to go hard left. A bogey there. That hurts. Not a great swing there. This could be heading for the rough. Oh, that one's in the deep stuff.
Absolutely crushed this one. Playing out of the rough here takes a lot of skill, as we'll see right here.
Right on target. It's on the green, but there's still some work to be done here.
David?
130 yards left, does that sound right? This looks good. Should be safely on the green.
Putting for birdie.
This is definitely off target.
A little too much get up and go. That one is got up and gone.
Putting for birdie.
That's a birdie.
Drive challenge. See if you can outdrive the hustler. I will not be out muscled.
That's one of the best shots I've ever seen from her.
He's in the rough, but not a bad lie.
Oh, that one's gonna have to get lucky to miss this bunker.
Time for the sandwich.
David Ferdy, what do you see?
Well, I'm not sure if you go with this one. It's about 260 yards to the flag. This looks short. Two, no putting for eagle.
Ferdy, this is looking really good.
Chance of going in the hole.
For eagle. Thought it was going in.
Finds the cup for a birdie there. This putt will half the hole.
Nice putt for birdie.
should be happy with this.
This one's right down the middle. This should be all right. On the green, at least. There's a lot of green to read here.
I'll have to play a nice shot to get out of here.
At least try to get it close on this one. She's happy to get out of here with a par.
This putt to have the hole.
Makes his par.
Done. She hit him right down the center of the fairway.
Nothing wrong with this shot here. Looks good.
This ball's looking good. It's looking really good.
remarkable.
Step up and drain it.
Look at that bird. Nicely done. This one for a half.
Sinks the birdie putt.
It's all fun and games, right?
Mm-mm.
Closest to the pin challenge, right now. See if you can out-hustle the hustler.
That's one of the best shots you're ever likely to see.
I think he's going to like the result here.
Very nicely done.
This for a second consecutive birdie. This to have the hole. And that's a nicely played birdie there.
To start this hole.
Nothing wrong with this drive.
almost 300 yards from here, David.
That's right. Get out your binoculars. It's a long way to the hole. Watch out, this could hit the flag. Beautiful shot.
David Faraday?
About 20 in the hole here. You're not going to see shots like that very often.
This is a point.
That's not nice.
Putting for bogey. He has to really regroup after that bogey.
The pressure's on. This is for birdie.
That puts her up by three.
All right, so you fit the turn. Hey, what's up? This is Justin Timberlake. You are playing the Hustlers Dream 18. That's the fantasy character that I designed, did the mocap and the animation for. Hope you guys are enjoying it. And if you thought the front nine was hard, wait till you hit the back, because these are some of the hardest holes in golf. And to make them even harder, I've tiger-proofed them. Are you up to it? Are you up to it? What's up? Come on.
Sweet swing, she's got to be happy with this.
What a drive! He's hit this really well. What a shot, David.
That's going to be short. Not a terrible shot. Miss this and you're looking at a bogey. That's gonna
That's a costly bogey. This is a birdie putt.
Takes the hole. That's not the straightest shot I've ever seen.
David, I don't know what you're looking at, but that ball's in the fairway.
What a fantastic swing. With the old chicken stick.
He's got his work cut out for him from here. Tell me what you're thinking, David.
I can't do that, but we have about 150 yards left. Looks like a 9-iron.
David, close what you got.
Well, he yanked this one pretty well offline, but the ball's here and sitting up nicely, so no harm, no foul.
This ball's in the rough. David Ferdy, what do you see?
Not much in the way of a golf ball, Gary. This one's pretty well hidden in there.
That's a bogey.
That wins the hole.
Looks like it's heading for the rough.
Right where it's supposed to be, down in the middle. Too many players use the one iron these days. Should be in good shape here. David Faraday. I've walked this one off. 140 yards to the hole.
Into the scoring irons now. This is a nine.
A lot more work to be done here. We've got a killer break to the left here. Beautiful effort. Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole. Unlucky there. If this one goes in, it's par.
A two-putt par. She's got the par.
Nice swing. This is looking very good.
Freddie, you might want to check that one again. Take some notes, but that ball's in the rough.
I don't know what we were thinking here.
Good shot.
It is indeed rough, but it could be much worse. Better luck next time. Only a slight turn to the right here. You don't need to leave it too far out.
It's fine to rough.
Well, this isn't the straightest shot I've ever seen. Will you have a little fluff under your chin, McCord? There's a little fluff under this ball. It might come out a little hot.
Well, we can start over, but I don't think it'd be worth it. Unfortunately, this could be headed for the bunker.
Yep, that's in the bunker.
Extrication here is not out of the question.
What's going on here?
What a characteristic bogey right there.
This for par. Looks to be headed for the green. Not anywhere.
Don't be surprised if this one finds the water.
This one's up, and it's headed for the right side of the green.
Even you usually see them better than that, McCord. This is in the rough.
This has got a little dodge left here. That's frustrating.
Should be able to make birdie here. This for par.
Gets his bump.
Got for the rough.
one right into the boondocks. I can't be certain, but this looks like it's heading for the rough. Pull it right into the tall stuff. Yeah, I'm not liking the look of this one. Hold on, I'm going to have to go down to my hands and knees to see if this is a ball. Absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, McCord.
Looks like this one's heading in the right direction. Oh, can you believe it? First putt, but it's still a putt.
This is a meaningful putt for the hole. You've got to be happy with that bird. You've got to be happy with any bird. He didn't get all of it, but it's not going to hurt him. Looks like we'll find the rough.
Grab the machete. It's time to see if we can find our way home. This is not what you wanted to do.
It's find the rough. And rough is an understatement. This is evil. Now this could find you rough. You're smarter than that, usually.
Gordon with the driver here. Chance to get it close.
He's in the rough.
Lucky break here, sitting up nicely, and the rough shouldn't have too much effect. I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot.
Looks playable from here.
In the cup. One is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch. Yeah, it's hung up on the rough, I'm afraid. This could be a problem, although there'd be a little more fiber in the diet.
After all these years, I thought you could tell the difference, David, but that's in the fairway. Got this one going towards a bunker. What do you think, David?
I think it's about 240 yards from here. This one's for the match.
Played.
Ooh, an absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, McCord.
Okay. Wake me up when it's over. This is ridiculous.
Congratulations, you just beat the Hustler, the character that I designed. I did all the motion capture for and all the animation for. What's up, y'all? It's Justin Timberlake here. So now you've unlocked me, you can actually play as me. But coming up next, if you thought that was tough, you have Mr. Palmer to defeat. So best of luck. You know, keep it tight. Keep it tight.
Thank you for watching, guys. Goodbye.